Hello everyone. Today I want to talk about a place forgotten by time, forgotten by everyone. This place, this construction site, Mirkwater. Once a site for development, now a swamp of horror. The inhabitants were once slaves, escaped from their master bonds 10 years ago. They sought refuge among the broken house and construction equipment of the swamp, hiding and surviving of the remnants of the dead and long gone. Feasting of the paste food in a local school, a place infested with strange pink ghouls. Many died in their raids on their school, mauled and eaten by the ghouls. Little did they know, the paste would not slake their hunger forever. It drove those that ate it crazy. The more they ate, the crazier they became, the more they hungered. It drove them to despair. They took to looking for something to sate their hunger. Also, vague memories kept them from ranging near the Raiders' camp. Instead, they came upon a Minuteman's camp, with a lone Minuteman asleep in a chair. Quickly, quietly, they sneak in the shack and slit his throat. They didn't understand why they've done that, what they'd done, but the body was there. It was fresh, it looked tasty, and was enough food for everyone. For the first time, the savages of Mirkwater didn't feel anger. But the anger came back, and so that turned their attention to the Raider camp, plundering them for their meat. Everything else was left behind. The camp was left silent overnight. What need did they have for weapons? They had their sharp knives and the darkness of a radioactive night. Their camp grew, little by little, and they turned their attention back to the school, plundering it again for the paste and ghoul flesh, descending on the feral ghouls to eat, dragging back a glowing one to celebrate. No, traders and caravaners avoid Mirkwater's construction site, so that don't are never seen again. They are not large in number. But if I will give you a quick word of advice, never go to Mirkwater. You'll not get a burial.